In this video, I show you how to rename video clips inside Shotcut. Let's get started. So to set this demonstration up, I have first created a new project in Shotcut, then added two video clips into the playlist and put them onto their own video tracks in the timeline. The first one we're going to look at is chess.mp4. As you can see, the name is chess.mp4, and as I drag that onto the timeline, it will repeat chess.mp4. If I select the clip I want to rename in the timeline and then come up to properties, I can click into this blue area here and rename that to whatever I would like. When I press enter, you can see down here it's now updated to remove the .mp4. If I look back at the playlist, this has not been modified at all. Also down here, this entry here still has the appended .mp4 in the end. It doesn't change every instance. If I want to change every instance, then double click onto the item in your playlist, go to the properties, and then change file name in exactly the same way up here. Head back to your playlist, and now you can see that the MP4 for bicycle has been removed. However, down here on your timeline, anything that's already in your timeline will not be changed. So for best practice, I'd recommend changing your file names before you start doing any of your editing work. Otherwise, you'll have to go through each clip on the timeline if you wanted them all to say the same thing. But otherwise, now that you've created this bicycle without the MP4, you can drag this on as many times as you like, and it will always say the updated name.
Please consider liking and subscribing. And before you go, click or tap on the video on your screen right now, and it will continue to help you with Shotcut. I'll see you in the next video.